Hello guys, it's Glenn from Sydney CBD Repair Centre, and today we're going to talk about 3 reasons why your iPhone battery can get swollen and can pose a danger to your life. And you see here some of our samples that we showed you in the intro. These are from older iPhone models, and you can see here that the battery is damaged. You can see that this damage is caused by improper repair procedures. So for example, if you try to pry off the battery improperly because of the adhesives that is attached to the battery, and it's causing it to get stressed on the corner here, and when you pry it up, it will explode on you, literally explode on you. So that will be a dangerous proposition. And our main focus here is the reasons why some batteries get swollen. For example, right here, you can see in the light that this battery is damaged, and this can cause the iPhone screen to bulge up or pry off from the hinges or the slots that is attaching it to the main frame. So you can see here, when you see something that some smartphones or iPhones that have damaged screen, that is often caused by bulging batteries. So the first reason that can cause your smartphone or iPhone battery to swell is overcharging. This usually isn't an issue when you use the charger that came with your phone. However, there are times when the charger can malfunction and can cause your battery to be overcharged. So within your smartphone, you have like a charger circuit or regulator to avoid overcharging, but sometimes those components fail and can overcharge your battery from the 100% designated full capacity. So usually we recommend that you charge your battery from 0 to 80% only, and don't let your battery drain to zero. When you reach 20%, you have to recharge it, so, and stop when you reach 80%, so you can extend the life of your battery. So overcharging can cause your battery to swell like this, so watch out for that. That's the first cause. Second reason that your battery on your iPhone can swell is heat. Extremely high temperatures in the battery can result as a result of overcharging or rapid discharging from using the device. So for example, you're using your phone for gaming, and as you know, iPhones and Android smartphones can be capable device for gaming. However, when you discharge it really, really fast and the battery is stressed, it can introduce heat to the main system. Usually when you game, the iPhone back cover is aluminum, so when the heat is dissipated at the back, but if it's too much, then it can be transferred to the battery housing like this. So you can see here it's kind of soft. So when you try to store your old iPhones, be careful, because this can cause fire. You have to dispose of this properly, as you can see on the sign here. So overheating can make your batteries swell. Third reason that iPhone batteries can swell is faulty manufacturing. As you can see, when your iPhone battery reaches its end of life, you usually replace it with an aftermarket battery. So the Apple, the original OEM battery from Apple is guaranteed to work with the device because you bought it brand new or even secondhand. It will work well with that device. But if you introduce a third-party battery with suspicious origins, it can cause it to prematurely fail or slowly bulge like this one. So you don't have a battery issue now, you also have a screen issue, because when the battery is gonna bulging, it's gonna put pressure on the screen, it's gonna push it upwards, and it can cause the screen to get damaged. So as much as possible, go to a reputable repair center that can source good and quality batteries for you, for your iPhones, because as you can see here, this is a reminder that your smartphone's battery is powerful enough to cause you physical harm or even damage to your property if it causes fire. So if you have questions on your battery, if you want to change your battery and you notice that it's failing after 2 years of use, you can contact Sydney CBD Repair Center. We have a source suppliers of quality batteries for iPhones and Androids. We can replace it to you safely with compliance to the proper installation and disposal of the extracted and the replacement batteries that we have. So don't hesitate to call us, visit us in our shop, or even message us on Facebook. We will answer all your questions and see if we have the battery type that your smartphone really needs. So I hope this has been helpful to you guys. And if you like this video, click like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Thank you for joining me. Till next time, guys. Cheers.